Hi, late evening. Who are you?
Susan.
Okay, and you're a proud surrogate mom. Can you tell us what you're going to be doing now?
I am taking my shot of Ovadril, which is also called the trigger injection.
Okay. So let's watch you do this.
Okay.
Now, is this the same kind of injection that all surrogate moms use?
No, this is for a natural cycle.
Mm-hmm. It's not that scary, is it?
No, it really doesn't hurt. You don't feel it at all.
So, when you're doing this, what's going through your mind?
I'm just trying to make sure I do it right. Because you have to order these, so if you get it wrong, you miss the timing. Whoop.
These are some of the things that you have to go through with a surrogate mom.
Yeah.
Amidst many things.
And honestly, you don't feel this needle at all.
Mm-hmm. Is there anything else that you want to say to viewers of Proud Fertility, whether they're a surrogate or an intended parent? Is this all worth it? Or?
It is, and it's not as scary as it might seem. Okay. Needles aren't as bad as you might think.
Okay. Well, thanks.
You're welcome.